5. Alright, here we go. Back with some more verses with my friend Pat. We are going to play a Disney game. Seriously, it's Disney.
Disney?
Yeah, look, right down the bottom. I don't need to press start. Disney.
Disney.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I got this because I thought it was a lot like Burnout.
Oh, dude, I love
Which Burnout. I loved Burnout.
Oh, man. Takedown is my favorite one.
Yeah, yeah. Burnout Revenge and Takedown.
That one's so awesome.
I loved those games. Like, oh, dude. And I don't really like racing games, but I loved those ones.
One thing I really loved about Burnout is you couldn't... The only customizing you could do to your car was the paint.
Yeah.
You know, and like all the Need for Speeds were like all these huge customizations you could do.
Yeah.
You know. But, yeah, Burnout is it's a great game.
So I thought this was a lot like it. So I got it. But it's not really. I mean, you can't. But it kind of is. Apparently you can, like, detonate stuff around the city and the stuff falls on the track.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
No. At least I think that's
this one.
Constant
changing track.
Yeah. Brawler.
There you go.
Yeah.
I love how most of these racing games, except for like Forza, they all have cars that look exactly like real cars.
Yeah.
But they change the name.
Yeah, to get through legal issues.
Yep.
All right, you gotta go ahead and pick your car. Yeah, I guess Forza's, like, sponsored, so they can get away with it.
Okay.
So they can put the real names because it's, you know.
Yeah, they pay for it, I'm sure. But that game makes a lot of money.
Time your power play so it hits your opponents, not yourself. Like the flying glass. Remember to play with flying glass, kids.
Definitely. I'm hoping they come out with another D-Derby game. Because I remember playing Demolition Racer for PlayStation.
Oh, you like Twisted Metal kind of thing?
Kinda. He said Demolition Racer was, it was an actual Just D Derby based game.
Oh, I think I've got one. Destruction Derby 64.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah. I think.
Because, I remember D Derby, Destruction Derby games, they were fun, you know?
Yeah.
You had one where you could build your own car and everything.
Oh, shit. Let's go. That was no real countdown whatsoever. No. I guess I'm on the left.
I'm on the right.
Wow, I am not speeding up at all. This is amazing. But yeah, I've done a few of the Destruction Derby games.
Yeah.
But they are kind of fun, just like watching your opponents just, like, just to get destroyed.
Oh, yeah.
That's like the best.
I just
Whoa!
Got wrecked. And I think it said I got wrecked by you.
No, because I ran into you.
Oh, to my wreck?
Yeah. Oh, there's a break. I was trying to hit B and stuff.
Oh, I'm doing a 180 right there.
What's
you
up?
You slammed me, dude.
I know, we are so far behind.
I know.
I don't even know how to activate the powers.
I don't either.
But yeah, the Destruction Derby game. Like, there was one... Vigilante 8. That one was pretty fun. It's pretty much the more family-friendly version of Twisted Metal.
Okay.
It was on, like, on some of the Nintendo games, like on the 64.
Yeah.
And I actually thought it was more fun than Twisted Metal, because Twisted Metal gets, like, near impossible.
Oh, it does. It gets pretty hard.
And it's, like, not even fun because of how bad it is. Whoa!
Did you just do a power-up?
I did. So when you see those, when you see the little crash symbols on top of the other car, that means they're in line to get hit by one of your powers.
Okay.
Oh, is that you? Yeah, it is you.
I'm dead now.
Oh, I just wrecked you.
Did you?
I did.
Dang it.
That was me who tapped you in the back. He gave you a pit maneuver. Whoa, nut sacks. What the crap? Twice in a row.
Oh. I think I just passed you.
I know. I gotta rub it in.
Oh, okay. Now I know. Oh, sorry. I know how to do my power ups now. I just figured it out.
Oh, I didn't tell you. Sorry.
No, it's okay. It's good. You gotta learn to figure it out by yourself. You know, you don't always have a
partner
here to tell you.
But yeah, it doesn't really, but you know, because we did the tutorial, and this is like the first time I've played it.
Actually, this is a pretty darn fun racing game. It's not like ridiculously impossible like the others. I think someone just tried to shoot me with a power up. Yeah.
I don't like that you don't like. I just got destroyed. It's kind of hard to drift.
Yeah, it is. Yes, I've been using.
I keep crashing into those into the walls and stuff, dude.
What have you been using? Do you even use an A or left?
I'm using the bumper.
Okay. I've been doing left trigger, which I think is just like straight E brake. So it kind of gives.
Yeah,
me...
I think so. I can't. Yeah, I think that's the only real one though. Like the brake button, unless B. No, I don't think B is brake. Nope, that's change that. I don't like that.
Hey, be careful.
You're in first person. I can't stand doing that, dude.
Oh, that's easier for me.
I like seeing around me.
Yeah.
A lot of the, like the burnout stuff. You see your enemies and stuff.
Yep.
Well, I guess you can't, like, reuse the powers.
Oh, dang.
Like, once it's the car's course is blown up. Whoa!
I just did a power on you, baby.
Oh, yeah, but I didn't crash. Get out of my...
Goodbye.
No!
You're coming after me, man.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is that right? You right on my ass?
No, that one wasn't me, actually, believe it or not.
Oh, dude, that totally was. That was me.
Oh, I just almost wrecked myself.
That was totally me.
But I... Oh, did you just give me first?
I did,
dude.
No!
You gave me first because you wrecked all those guys.
I was trying to get you, but you snuck away.
I was like right on those guys. You got third.
I did. I thought it was still last.
that was pretty darn... That was actually a lot of fun, man.
Oh, I think we got a few more levels.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that makes sense. Did you know that they're resistant to shockwaves?
No.
Oh, hey! It's our job!
Yeah, construction set. That's what we do right there.
I think I'm gonna try a different one, because that one did not have good speed. I'm gonna do the tornado.
Yeah, that's what I was last time.
That's you.
Okay. Let me go with this guy. I wonder if there's a way... Yeah.
I'm sure I can unlock more, but I like haven't even touched this in a while. This isn't even my Xbox right now.
Nice.
So, this is basically, I just bought this game and it's brand new out of the package.
Hey, well, it's pretty dang fun right now.
Man, I should go get Burnout though.
Oh.
I would just, yeah, we gotta dude, do, we just so should do Burnout. Fun. I yeah. love Burnout. I'm Take so down. Good at it.
Oh man, that's by far one of the best games.
And it feels like you're like pod racing.
Exactly. Because
you're going so fast.
Yeah, but the one where you have to dodge traffic?
Yeah.
That's,
like, the newer ones, you can, like, plow through traffic, but, like, that's not as fun as trying to dodge it.
Yep.
I mean, yeah, it's kind of neat just ramming into somebody and knocking them into the other. Dang it! There's no countdown!
Nope. She's jumping into it. Oh, man, I do not have a very fast accelerating vehicle.
No. Wait, did we just do this one?
I don't think so. No, definitely not.
Later.
Yeah, I think mine's definitely going to be the...
Whoa, that's a really slow turn.
I'm right behind you, literally.
Whoa. Whoa, this turn sucks! Whoa!
I'm dropping that building.
No, you're not! No, I got away. I got away. Oh, I wrecked myself!
No.
Oh, it was a dude. I blew him up, and then he, like, farted, and then jumped out in front of me.
He gave a little toot, and then, you know,
gave a little poop news. Toot.
Oh, dude, I'm in first.
I feel like we did do this one, dude.
Oh, no, I'm not in first.
We did. This is one we did.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, he's wrecked myself. He even says you wrecked yourself.
I swear this is one we did.
I don't know, man. Maybe it is.
Oh,
I
someone ran
tell.
Into my butt. Knocked me out.
Butt rammers.
Whoa! Hey, get out of here.
That was like way too... Hey, cool. I wrecked some people. I wrecked Rocket.
How am I not wrecking anyone?
first place, baby.
I want to wreck face, dude.
Oh, crap.
Oh, yeah. There we go. There we go. I wrecked Porter.
Nice. I wrecked Rocket.
I got a double wreck.
Dude.
Oh, I'm right behind you.
Oh, crap.
3 seconds to first place.
I can't go any faster, man.
I know, watch those turns, dude. I'm finally getting the hang of the turning, I think.
Yeah.
And as soon as I say that, I'm going to wreck.
I used to just use my e-brake, but now I'm just kind of letting off the gas.
Yeah, wrecked Rocket!
And he's just getting wrecked all over the place. Poor Rocket.
Finally getting the hang of it.
Nice.
Is that you right next to me?
No. Damn, unless you're next to first.
I'm second.
Oh, then yeah, might be me.
Oh, wait, no, I got 6 seconds to first place? How the hell did you get that far in?
Oh, I could... Nah, now I just wreck, man, hard, too.
Whoa, what the crap? There's no... Oh, my God, that sucked.
Still first, though.
I'm probably land
I wrecked
on top
and
of cars.
Came back out first.
That'd be great.
What?
Land on top of him. Oh, I love awesome. That. I love
actually...
the... Yeah, the burnout takedown where you land on top
and
of him.
And just automatically
I love
destroys
that.
Him.
Yeah.
I was just about to say that, yeah, in the headband.
I know, we gotta do Burnout. This just feels, it feels like Burnout, but it's not quite.
Oh yeah, Burnout's more vicious.
Oh yeah.
You're going way faster, and I feel like you're
this does feel like
action.
I'm going slow a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
And just the brakes don't feel very good.
Yeah, in Burnout you have that boost, you know?
Yeah, the boost.
Yes.
I miss the boost. I keep trying to push A to boost.
Yep, and it does.
And it does the demolition stuff.
Yep.
I'm like, oh, that's not what I wanted.
Gosh dang it.
Detonate the building.
Well, I'm on the final lap. Wow, that's actually a pretty long lap.
Now, maybe we didn't do this one. It feels very similar, though.
Yeah, pretty close to the same map layout.
Seems like some of the same obstacles, too.
Yeah.
Like, there's a crane that, like, swings, like, a concrete car around.
Mm-hmm. I
think the one that I did was the airport.
Okay, I wonder if it's all kind of set in, like, the same city. It's all meant to look kind of the same. Oh, map did just change. So I'm ahead of you guys, and I just went over something in the construction site.
Oh, yeah, that's the building that fell down. Good God!
Yep. Still falling?
Yes. It, like, fell down when I was trying to drive over it.
You just said I'm 8.2 seconds ahead.
How? We're in the same car.
No, I'm in the truck.
I know, I'm in the truck too.
Oh, you chose the truck?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Because it had a higher speed.
I didn't even know that.
Because I felt like I was going too slow.
Nice.
But I feel like I only feel like I'm going fast when I'm trying to turn. And that's,
oh, I know.
That's not good.
Because you're going to the turn too fast, you know? It's like, gosh dang it.
And then the rest of it feels like, oh, I'm going too slow, I want to speed up. All right, here comes a turn. What the crap? And you're like, now I'm going fast.
Yep.
Alright.
I have to say, on Burnout, the bots are a lot harder.
Yeah. Yeah, especially when you get, like, way up there, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Finally got the turning, though.
yeah, that's definitely the hardest part, the turn.
Dang, you got dang it. At least I'm second this time.
Yeah, hey, there you go.
Not third.
Right.
I think there's one more that's unlocked, so yeah, let's go ahead and do one more and then
yep, try all the cars.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Yeah, we got one more.
Yeah, so yeah, you were the truck.
I was.
Yeah.
It's the only one I haven't been.
That's who I was last time, this tornado. Let's see. I have not been this guy.
The
right
brawler.
Here.
That's who I was beforehand. Oh, it does have really good drift, though.
Yeah. I think I'm going to go back to the Cabretti.
I think we'll be the same one, then.
Oh, darn.
That's all right.
It's good.
Yeah, that means I can't be like, bullshit, you were faster.
Yeah. It's the same speed as the brawler, but...
Your paint was a different color, which made you better.
Same speed as the brawler, but not as strong. That's all right, though.
Find shortcuts and save your power for when one is coming up. I guess it's like SSX Tricky Style.
Yeah.
Where you can, like, make a new path. That's another one I love, dude.
Which one?
SSX Tricky.
I don't know if I've ever played that one.
It's a snowboarding one where you can like crazy insane tricks.
SNES?
No, it's for GameCube.
Oh, okay.
GameCube, yeah, and like fun. Original Xbox.
I remember playing. I think it was PS1.
There was one called SSX.
Yeah, it was pretty. Yeah, that was one. PS1.
Like Super Something Snowboarding Extreme or something like that. And then like SSX Tricky took it like to the max where you can do these things called Uber tricks.
Dang.
On your snowboard. Mm-hmm. Like one guy takes his feet off and does the worm on his snowboard.
Dude, that's awesome.
It's like. And they remade it. Oh, lame. They remade it a little while ago. Like, rebooted it.
Yeah.
And it looks a lot better. Like, not very grounded in reality.
Yeah.
But, I mean, you're, like, skating down Mount Everest and you have to have oxygen tanks.
Oh, dang.
Because you're, like, so high up.
I bet you. I wonder if people have actually done that.
I don't know. It's hard enough getting up there, dude.
Exactly. You'd go down so fast, like, your body would probably.
Yeah, that's the whole thing. It's like you have to have an oxygen tank to be able to skate down, but that won't work.
Yeah.
And also, you like grind on the Great Wall of China on your way down, which doesn't make any sense. Hey, what's up?
Oh, I crashed myself. And then you passed me. I'm on my way, though.
This is the speed that I'm used to.
Yeah. See, this is the car I was the first time we raced.
Okay, that's why you felt like you were going so fast, because you were. Yeah, now I'm in burnout fever now.
Yeah, me too.
You ain't gonna drive my drift.
I am.
No, you ain't.
Yeah, I'm trying to pass you.
I know, I'm trying to stay ahead of you. No!
That's the downside of being ahead, man. Crap, now I'm ahead.
Oh man, a guy got in front of me too. I screwed up that drift. Oh, now I'm in fourth. All your fault.
One wrong tap, dude. One thing I don't. Oh, dang. Oh,
did I get you?
Did you get me?
Did I get you?
Yeah, I ran into a bus.
I'm not sure if that was me, though, because I was in fourth.
Oh, wow, man. That's pretty far back. I've gotten wrecked most on this match so far. People just.
How many times
me.
Did you wrecked?
That was my third time. I think it was my second.
Jeez, you don't wreck very much then. You need to get.
That's
wrecked.
Just on this race.
You need to get wrecked, son.
But last race I didn't get wrecked. Wrecked. What?
I got wrecked first. Yay!
I'm in fifth.
I'm in first.
This is the first time we're in fifth. It's okay, I'm catching up.
So I'm not gonna get a shutout. I gotta win once. I gotta save face.
Yeah, that's true. I'm catching up though.
I know. Kind of freaking me out. I see all the dangers, and I'm like eyeing them as I go past them. I'm like, is he gonna detonate it?
I just did. This guy then feels like I was touching his bumper, and I like went to crash him.
For like in burnout.
Yeah, and then,
like trying to pit maneuver him.
Yeah, and then a car fell on top of him, right next to me, and it crashed him.
I saw it out of the corner of my eye.
It was
just barely
crazy.
Made it.
Man, I think you might have me. I'm 3.7 seconds away from second place. It's like way out.
That turn right there always screws me over. That big one that you're going through right now.
Yeah.
I always do that. I do the exact same thing you just did.
Yep.
Oh, that's a bus. I don't want to hit the bus. That's another bus. Don't want that bus.
I think I might be getting third this one.
I have a car. I don't need a bus.
No buses needed here. Oh, I see second. There he
is. I think
is.
I got it. Don't want to talk to. Knock on wood.
Yeah, baby. See you later, buddy.
Oh, I just lost a lot of speed.
Oh, crap. I just messed up my drift in a second.
Oh, me too. Dude, I'm like so close to the end and I'm messing up like so much right now. Oh, are you in second?
Yeah.
God, you're like 3 seconds behind me.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh, it says 5.2 seconds.
Oh, I must have. It just said like I was. You were 2.8 seconds behind.
Oh, I just took second. I slowed him down.
God, I see those helicopters and they're freaking me out.
Oh, there's a helicopter.
Yay!
Oh, you did it, man.
Safe
good face. Job. Oh, boom, right there. I just got first time when you did.
Nice. But once again, you beat me. Like, overall. Yeah. No, overall, I mean, like two to one. I mean, like, I always, like, when I first start something, getting used to it, and then I just slowly graduate, get better and better, and then, like, all right, we've done three races, now I'm getting the hang of it.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And that's how it usually is, too.
Yeah. And then there's those people that pick it up, and they're immediately...
Oh, just, like, yeah. Perfect at it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's weird.
Anyway. I really want to do Burnout now.
Me too, man.
Let's do Burnout.
All right.
Well, I'll see you next time I'm playing Burnout.